Hello everyone, welcome to Students Point. This is 3rd of April and we will cover all the important current affairs of the day. First, let us see question for the day. You have to answer this question daily in the comment section, and on weekend, that is on Sunday, we will see the names of those who answered most of the questions correctly throughout the week. So here is the question. Navatanalu Pedlan Dariki Illu program is associated with which state? These are the options. Read the options carefully and then answer it in the comment section. Let's begin. And if you wish to get PDF of all these videos, you have to join me on Telegram channel by writing studentspoint2020. You will be referred directly to the channel and thereon you can get all the PDFs. Let's begin. The first question. Natuna Islands is located in? So Natuna Islands is located in South China Sea. See, there is confrontation between China and Indonesia in South China Sea over the use of Natuna Islands. Natuna Islands lies within Indonesia's exclusive economic zone, but are also claimed by China. So it has become a matter of dispute between both these countries. Next question. Food and Agriculture Organization is headquartered in? So in short, it is known as FAO and it is headquartered in Rome, which is in Italy. So this question is very important because Rome has been severely affected by novel coronavirus, and FAO along with WTO has recently warned the world of food shortage risk if authorities fail to manage the COVID-19 pandemic properly. And FAO is an agency of United Nations that leads international efforts to defeat hunger. And FAO was established on 16th of October 1945 in Quebec City in Canada. Remember the city and the date as well. FAO was established on 16th of October 1945 in Quebec City of Canada. Next question. Consider the following statements about Project PRAN. See, this is very important. Project PRAN. Under the project, indigenous ventilators have been developed by students and scientists of IISc Bengaluru. IISc, that is Indian Institute of Science. This project is correct. Under Project PRAN, indigenous ventilators have been developed by IISc Bengaluru, and the ventilator was made using pressure sensor that widely finds its application in automobile industry. This is also correct. See, pressure sensors are basically used in automobile industry, but IISc Bengaluru has used this pressure sensor to develop indigenous ventilators. This will meet the demands or the rising demands of ventilators in the backdrop of rising number of patients infected by novel coronavirus. So here both the statements are correct. C is the right answer. And along with the pressure sensor, scientists also used reverse osmosis water filters. Next question. Consider the following statements about GST, that is goods and services tax. C. GST is a comprehensive multi-stage destination based indirect tax that is levied on value addition. This statement is correct. So focus on these terms, that it is a comprehensive, it covers wide range of products and services as well, and it is multi-stage and destination based, that is it is imposed at the point of sale, that is at the retail sale. It is not imposed at the point of manufacturing, though it is added on that value addition as well, but the total tax is paid only at the level of retail sale. And it is an indirect tax, not a direct tax. Direct tax includes income tax, corporate tax, but here GST is an indirect tax, which is paid by the consumers and not by whom on whom the tax is imposed. And GST Act came into effect on 1st of July 2017. So this statement is also correct. This date is very important. 1st of July 2017. This date is a watermark in the history of independent India. So here again option C is the right answer. And goods and services tax collection for March 2020 stood at only ₹97,597 crore, dropping below the ₹1 lakh crore mark after 4 months. So for previous 4 months the GST collection was more than ₹1 lakh crore, but in March it stood only at ₹97,597 crore. Next, National Book Trust operates under, so NBT operates under Ministry of HRD, that is Human Resource Development. Here B is the right answer. and National Book Trust of India has recently launched Corona Studies book series that provide related information about the spreading coronavirus. Next question. The origin of Kaveri is? So it is Brahmagiri Hills in Karnataka. This was the previous question. Next question. Consider the following statements about State Disaster Response Fund. See, State Disaster Response Fund has been constituted under Disaster Management Act 2005. This statement is correct. Remember the act and this date. And under the Disaster Management Act, National Disaster Response Fund was also created. And the central government contributes 75% of SDRF allocation for general states, while 90% allocation is provided for special category states. What are general category states and what are special category states? We will see in detail sometime. But here in brief, you can understand that special category includes those states which have hilly areas, which have low density of population and other criterias. So here again, both the statements are correct. C is the right answer. And disasters covered under SDRF includes cyclone, drought, earthquake, fire, flood, tsunami, hailstorm, landslide, avalanche, cloudburst, pest attack, frost, and cold waves. Why it was in news? See, recently, Ministry of Home Affairs has issued an order, and this order will treat COVID-19 as a notified disaster. This will authorize the states to use SDRF for providing relief to stranded migrant laborers who are being affected due to spread of novel coronavirus. Next question. Consider the following statements about International Atomic Energy Agency, that is IAEA. See, it aims to promote the peaceful use of nuclear energy and to inhibit its use for any military purpose, including nuclear weapons. This statement is correct. And it is headquartered in Vienna, which is in Austria. So this statement is also correct. So here again, both these statements are correct. C is the right answer. Why it was in news? See, recently IAEA has sent kits to several countries to test novel coronavirus. And this kit uses RT-PCR technique, that is real-time polymerase chain reaction. In this method, the respiratory samples obtained from sputum, which includes saliva and other mucous substances released or exhaled from our mouth, or from nasopharyngeal swabs are being tested. Next question. Food Corporation of India operates under, so FCI operates under Ministry of Consumer Affairs. Here A is the right answer. And FCI is a statutory body working under Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution, and it is in news because it has announced to conduct e-auction to meet the goals of Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Ann Yojana, which was announced recently by Government of India. And under this program, 5 kg of free rice and wheat for the next 3 months will be provided to 80 crore people in the country. Next question. Consider the following statement about hydroxychloroquine and azithromycin. See, Ministry of Health has allowed the use of hydroxychloroquine in combination with azithromycin on patients of COVID-19. So this statement is correct. And azithromycin is a commonly used antibiotic. This is correct. While hydroxychloroquine is used in the treatment of autoimmune diseases such as rheumatoid arthritis. This is also correct. So here both this part of this statement is correct. And this hydroxychloroquine is also used for the treatment of malaria. So here again both these statements are correct. So C is the right answer. And earlier Ministry of Health issued a guideline wherein ritonavir and lopinavir were to be used for the treatment of patients suffering from novel coronavirus. But now that guideline stands repealed. And now these two drugs will be applied on patients. And these drugs are hydroxychloroquine and azithromycin. Next question. Arogya Setu, a mobile application, is related to... So Arogya Setu is related to coronavirus. This has been developed by NIC, that is National Informatics Center, which works under Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. and this app will alert a person whenever he or she comes in contact within 6 feet of COVID-19 infected person. And the app will do so by using the Bluetooth and the GPS of that smartphone. Now let's see some more facts. A science and technology empowered committee has been developed for COVID-19 response. And this committee will be chaired by Vinod Paul. He is a member of Niti Aayog, and K. Vijay Raghavan, who is principal scientific advisor to the government. Remember this name? Vinod Paul and K. Vijay Raghavan. And the Wimbledon Championship, which were scheduled for 29th June till 12th of July, have been cancelled for the first time since the World War II in the wake of ongoing crisis of novel coronavirus. There are 4 Grand Slam tournaments. See, I have taken these names in chronology. So in examination, they may ask you that which event is organized in the early months of a year and which event is organized in the later month. Australian Open comes first, then French Open is organized, then Wimbledon, and then US Open. Wimbledon is played in United Kingdom. So here is the end of video. If you find the video useful, don't forget to like it, subscribe to the channel, answer the question in the comment section. Wait for the upcoming video. Until then, stay at your home and stay safe.